Thanks for tuning in to my third blog. Woo! I'm very excited to tell you more about my stay here in Rodez. And actually, in this blog, I want to talk about what it is that I was hired for here, like my main purpose for being in Rodez. Haven't really talked about it yet. I'm here teaching English to primary students. I have been placed in 4 different primary schools. The farthest one from my apartment is about 20-minute walk, so not bad at all. I have total 10 classes of kids. Youngest are 6 years old. They're really adorable, and I want to pick them up and take them home with me. And then there's the oldest are 10. So basically, I had 1 week of work so far. Rigorous work, let me tell you. 10.5 hours a week. Boy, life is tough. I got to do my first lesson with most of my classes, which is your basic hello, good morning, my name is, and we did the alphabet and stuff like that. So it's pretty easy so far. The only thing that I'm a little concerned about is that I am like their sole English teacher for most of these classes, where in my contract it's supposed to be that I'm with somebody, like just assisting, which is not the case for the majority of my classes. A little scary, but I think I can handle it. But some highlights from the week. So basically, I've started working, exploring Rodez, trying to get situated and, you know, start activities and be involved and have like a real life here. So fun thing was that I signed up for a street jazz class. Yeah. Me and Laura Beth went to a class to test it out. And we really, really liked it. So we're going to sign up for weekly classes, and it's pretty cheap. So yay. Has an activity. I don't know if you know what street jazz is. Basically a mix of, you know, your classic jazz and hip-hop. So in case you're curious, here's a little demo of me and Laura Bett and our Pussycat Dolls routine that we learned.
You ready?
I would just like to say that I'm very proud of Laura Beth. She has, I think, no formal dance training, so she did very well. The routine looked a lot better on Thursday when we had it down packed, but a lot of fun. And as you can tell, our roommates were truly entertained by our awesome dance moves. So good times. And that wasn't the only dancing we did this week. We don't work on Wednesdays. We work Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday. Wednesday, the kids don't go to school here, so we also don't have to work, and it was really nice. So we went to the market and got some fresh fruits and veggies and cheese and sausage and wine and had a picnic down at this park. And then we decided, why not do some dancing in the park? And more specifically, why not do the best dance ever, the waka waka! Yay! And slowly teaching people around the world. And my roommates got to learn it this week, and they had a lot of fun. So I have some more footage of that because it makes me happy. Yay! Spread the love.
Weekend, I had
two special guests come visit me here in Rodez. First, the... Wait!
Cut.
First, the wonderful Miss Ginger Kern!
Hello!
Ta-da! And she brought her very kind friend, Rick! Yeah! And a very good weekend.
Yes, we did.
Do you want to tell the world about it?
Hello, world.
Wow, a lot of people watch your blog.
I'm very famous.
I mean, over the weekend we did lots of stuff in Rodez, which is like a very cute little town.
Thank you.
Very cute.
She was a wonderful tour guide. And actually, the first thing we did was...
We had dinner.
What kind of... No.
We had couscous.
Yeah, that was And that the mashed potato thing.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I had them try.
Anico was so freaking good. It's like really, really unhealthy.
It's like cheese and potatoes. And that
but
was it.
It's
mm-hmm.
And lovely.
A weird consistency. Like, it's not just cheese and potatoes. It's like a mélange.
Mm-hmm. Well, let's just go over highlights. Well,
okay.
We have this air mattress.
Oh, God.
That we purchased an air mattress, Laura Beth and I, to...
Host guests,
right. And it was a little tough trying to assemble it, so you can check this out. It's kind of entertaining. Okay, so we're currently trying to set up this air mattress, apparently for two people. It's going to be nice and snug.
Uh-huh.
And I'm trying to read the directions. And it's kind of amusing because it's almost 2 in the morning. Okay.
It's for your, you have to use your feet, but it's not really doing anything.
Appuyez verticalement sur la zone de la pompe à pied pour envoyer l'air dans le matelas. Okay, he's envoying l'air. En couvrant, covering the orifice with your...
Which orifice? This one?
The white orifice.
Cover?
No, well, no.
With
your foot. But but I think you might need to screw off something. Can you screw off?
Wasn't that on it?
I don't know. Can you screw off that
white
thing?
This doesn't screw off though.
No, but the missing comes off.
What?
Oh my god! Not what?
Oh, and not just any dinner. Erika, please tell the inspiration to this dinner.
I was really craving buffalo sauce, preferably on chicken. With some blues.
No, it was all
with some,
just
with some blue cheese dressing on the side. Rick was like, "Well, I'm a master chef."
He is.
And
I
didn't
say that.
I can whip up buffalo wing sauce in
Minutes.
Yes, minutes.
Which actually is kind of true.
So we had a scrumptious dinner.
Scrumptious.
Nice and spicy and salty at the same time. Roquefort cheese, which is
And we had cornbread.
Oh, yes.
And cornbread.
He made cornbread because he's from Kentucky.
Cornbread and butter beans, you on the table. Eating them beans and making love. As long as I am able. That's
right. And then we tried to go to the other club in Rodez.
Great.
There's only two. So needless to say, it was quite sketchy. It was very dark. And it was next to, abandoned, warehouse things next to a bridge and a highway and an auto shop.
So instead, we went to where we had gone the previous night, but it wasn't a salsa theme, so it was a very different crowd.
Oh, there were gay people!
Lots of gay men! So many!
But, they were kind of boring gay men.
They
kind of just sat
as far as gay men standards, though.
They stood there and didn't dance. Even though, really gay music was playing.
And now it's Sunday, and it's really cold here in Rodez. It's, 45 degrees. So, and Facebook
so
wasn't working all day yesterday, so we had, a Facebook withdrawal. So we've been on Facebook for about 5 hours. And
not
we made
actually true.
On and off.
Okay.
So this is the kitchen. We haven't really left since breakfast. But this fun
it's
weekend
really
with
nice.
Friends. And, I love them.
Auf Wiedersehen.
Tschüss.
Tschüss.